yell
see,
something.
I got him!
You sure did, Roger. But it's gonna be kind of hard to finish the story now.
But we all know how it ends. Chompy brings your big, beautiful brown eyes at you.
What?
And you fall into our room.
I did not.
I mean,
did so.
Ariel, help!
Something was in my eye.
Oh, flounder.
Both of them? Well, you were so ugly you made my eyes water. Well, you!
No, no. We give thanks for Shanti's beautiful brown eyes. Without them, Mowgli would never have found his way into our lives. Come to think of it, you used the same trick on me.
And you still fall for it.
Ariel!
Are you okay?
Yeah, sure. No, I'm okay.
Shh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Have you ever seen anything so wonderful in your entire life?
Wow, cool.
But, what is it? Oh, I don't know, but I bet Scuttle will.
What was that? Did you hear something?
I wonder what this one is.
Ariel?
Flounder, will you relax? Nothing is going to happen.
Historical times when humans used to sit around and stare at each other all day. Got very boring. So they invented this snarflat to make fine music. Allow me.
Music?
It's stuff.
Oh, the concert. Oh my gosh, my father's gonna kill me.
The concert was today?
Maybe you can make a little planner out of it or something.
I'm sorry. I gotta go. Thank you, Scuttle.
Anytime, sweetie. Anytime.
Yes, hurry home, princess. We wouldn't want to miss old Daddy's celebration, now would we? Ha! Celebration indeed. Bah! In my day, we had fantastical feasts. When I lived in the palace. And now look at me. Wasted away to practically nothing. Banished and exiled and practically starving. While he and his flimsy fish folk celebrate. Well, I'll give him something to celebrate soon enough. Plotsam, get some! I want you to keep an extra close watch on this pretty little daughter of his. She may be the key to Triton's undoing.